All right, happening tomorrow, the first of two move-in days for first-year students at San Diego State. The second day will be on Friday. Sophomores and other upperclassmen living in dorms got to move in today. More than 38,000 students attend SDSU. 6,500 are freshmen. First day of classes are going to be on Monday. As for other local universities, college students at Cal State San Marcos moved in earlier this week. Students at UC San Diego won't move in until mid-September.
And today marked the first day of school for the Poway Unified School.